Okay, so it's day two of the 30-day cleanup challenge. I forgot my bottle, but I found a plastic bottle on the ground, so I can use this and start cleaning up. Here we go, already. Another one. Sneaky places. This is pretty weird. Bunch of candy. I guess parents get stressed out when they have to watch their kids. So they smoke more. There's a lot of cigarette butts right next to the children. Makes sense if you think about it. These are the ones that make me real upset because I can't get them. When they go down in here, that's it, they're lost. Guys, I gotta figure out while I'm doing this how to get cigarette butts inside these storm drains. I see you. I'm gonna get you. Ah, see? This is their spot. They love to hide these things here. This is the final minute. I can get a bunch just looking in this little thing. That's it for today. You can kind of see through this bottle. I got half a bottle in 30 minutes. Today, a cool thing happened at the end of doing it. A guy came up to me, was asking me what I was doing, and he seemed really interested. He didn't know that cigarette butts don't biodegrade. Like, I showed him this one. This one is a real old one. You can see that this is actually not biodegradable. This is all the paper has gone away, and all that's left are these little fibers, and that will never go away. So if you think that your cigarette butt biodegrades, you are incorrect. So see you guys tomorrow.